Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Danny. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I got you.
Okay, Tucky. Feel like up here. I've done this so many times now. Oh my gosh. Right. We have. Alarm, there is a camera there.
Medics on duty. Sniper on overwatch.
Let's find a look at him. Okay. Then we're here. And crouch.
Better watch myself here.
But... a duck. Boom. Done. I want to pick the gasoline in for a competitive, but Waffle had other ideas, I guess. Yes, he sure did. He had other ideas. Gosh darn it. Don't collect all these and
That croc looks mean.
He's a nice crocodilia, okay? He is beautiful.
I bet this place has a stash room.
It is. Boom. Hiccups. Hit my left right now. I hit my left right now. I've got hiccups. Hi on the hill with lonely goat. Leo. I've got one of them. Frick.
You trained that thing?
No! I got it on eBay. Right. We need to go. Yeah. So. Can I call for a vehicle? I need a V. Let's go.
That's a good horse.
Get out of here. My supremacy knows no bounds. Now get out. Yep. Yep.
Whoa now.
We are good. Don't go near.
Don't kill me. Vamos. Thank you, guerrilla.
De nada.
No, wait. Annoying. I have work to do.
Bet this place has a stash room.
How many already got the stash room? I've already got the stash room, actually. High on the hill with a lonely goat heart, lay-ya-lay-ya-lay-hee-hoo. Why is that song stuck in my head? Oh, lay-ya-lay-ya-lo.
Whoa!
Nice.
Hace meses que no como un buen plato de comida.
Cojones.
Hey.
Gracias, mija.
Welcome. You're most welcome. Danny is in a singing mood like me. But she's not singing some music, so. -10 points. -10 points. Okay.
Let me guess. Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her Libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost 5 of my best. Now Clara calls me begging for boats, more recruits. Pfft, I'm a pirate first, fisher second. Thank the blockade for that. We use our boats to pull fish from the sea. And we get people and contraband past the army. But El Presidente tightened his grip. The new Comandante, Rosario, has locked down all the fuel to keep it out of Libertad's hands. Murders anyone who dares get near it. I heard you liberated the refueling station. Gracias. But if Clara wants us to help Libertad, kill Rosario and show the army we won't go down without a fight. Suerte, mija.
Okay. Let's do it. Do it.
Danny, the
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. Mm-hmm. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Let's grab a ride.
Okay. Hang it out. Where are we going? I'll go on there first. And the reward is a fishing rod. I mean, boom. Like, okay, refills. Boom. I refill for the half hour. That's cool.
Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Beaumont Valentina. She's a work of art. Just like me. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up any parts of the way.
You're definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascist tiger.
I'm going to. We're going to do it. I set up a point. It's fine. I'm good. Oh, what's happened? Oh, Ubisoft. Hey, let's try this again. The skin's Kalamaka. Live in the Vida Loca. Live in the Vida Loca. Live in the Vida Loca. Okay. Going in. These are useless at jobs. And they're crocodilia. That was way too much noise. Anybody would have heard that. God. Where are amateurs, man? Working with amateurs. Reload. Thank you. Right. Don't think I'm high enough level to do this. Like, well,
Danny,
have to be.
I hear you're heading into the province of Bensejo.
Yeah, taking care of a comandante problem for Benito.
Watch yourself. much stronger, better equipped, and better trained. Mm-hmm. Find some high ground, do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
I'm not permitted without approval from the Ministry of Culture.
That must be Rosario.
I did not mean to do that. I don't use it. It's fine. I'm in a tank now. So screwed.
Care of Rosario. I think my Supremo can kill that tank.
Hey.
Maybe I can steal it.
Okay, Benito. Rosario is dead, and the fuel is flowing again.
Si, carajo. I admit, I got my doubts about Clara, but I never doubted you, mija.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her camp. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Dani.
Okay, the game updated today, and the game is more laggy since it's been updated. Like, what the heck, Ubisoft. Fuck.
Clara, Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Dani, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I've paid my rent, and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Dani. How about we change history first?
Mm-hmm.
Cualquier persona quien propaga deliberadamente la información falsa de un valor de social se enfrentará con consecuencias serias.
Yo. Okay. The lag is real.